Hey, my name is Amber Cassiano. I'm 28 years old and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. I've been an athlete my whole life. I grew up a competition cheerleader. It's just something that I've always kind of been naturally like really good at, and I've always loved being strong and having fun while I'm, you know, working out and bettering myself and bettering my body. I really connect with Rise of the Woman because, you know, I grew up with a bunch of girls in my family. You know, there's five girls. You know, I have a grew up with a single mom, you know, and she always encouraged us to be like strong, independent women. Like, you can't rely on anybody but yourself. I've always was a strong person, but I never knew I was a strong person. Always circles back to my sisters and my family, and my one sister in particular, Leah, she's always been like a very encouraging person. She's really like taught me how to just be positive, and like through being like positive, like mentally, it's helped me want to like be positive in other parts of my life. There was definitely a time when I cared too much about things that didn't really like require me caring about them. And I finally decided that I was gonna like stop caring about shit that didn't matter anymore and start caring about what I wanted, what was gonna be better for me. That's when I just like found out that like I can do this. I'm a strong person in all aspects of my life. And I would definitely say like all the other women out there kind of like struggling to find out like who they are and what they want to do, like just stop caring and start doing it. That's all that matters. You showed up to see me lose, but I overcome, so you overcame. Basic.